have a chance.
You gotta be kidding! This is going to be too easy.
Thank you.
I guess looking for Paragon will have to wait. If those rescue helicopters get destroyed, people will be in serious trouble. Telling me. I didn't know you could get any uglier.
Prepare to die, Spider-Man.
Bring it.
Thank you.
Game over.
Game over.
say TV's bad for you.
Spider-Man? As usual, that web head is so unreliable.
Dr. Keith Killam was destined to solve the greatest riddle of the 21st century. How to find an antidote to the world's most lethal virus. He was close to creating a super antigen. A terrorist attack caused the containment procedures to be rendered useless.
I injected myself with all of the synthetic antigens I had developed. My body's chemical composition was altered. The antigens were breaking down all bonds in my cells. Local scientists were very interested by my condition. Using nanites, they created a micro-robotic shell for my extremities, and they salvaged what they could of my organs. I have to live to find a cure. It is my curse to be alive.
Doctor.
dare you?
Don't forget to subscribe!